Hi, I'm Laura Bell, LBB if you're nasty.
So here we are on the set of Laura Bell, Bundy, Giddy on Up. We're getting set up for our first shots outside where we're actually going to start with choreography. As you see, we're going to make our way here through the saloon. This is where we're going to be sort of midday. This is where actually the video starts in here, Laura Bell's cheating boyfriend comes through the door and sees Laura Bell and her dancers up here on stage, kicking and doing their thing. Eventually, Laura Bell goes and confronts him. At which point the girls make sure that he can't leave, and she does a little number on the bar and basically says, oh, I ain't through with you, we got more to talk about. Then the scene goes upstairs to the bedroom, which we'll see later today, and then from there they actually end up pushing the guy out the window. Laura Bell dives after, lands down here in our western town, and this is where our big sort of dance number happens, and this is where all the sort of dancers line up behind her here. And Laura Bell actually shoots his clothes off. Oh, yeah. At this point, this is where we're hoping to be in the next 30 minutes, hoping to be shooting and capturing some magic. We'll talk to you soon.
All right, here we go. And slates up, rotate.
Today 5:30, and I was headed here at 6 o'clock, and then I got here at 7 and had breakfast and got into hair and makeup, and then we did all the outside shots, and we have an amazing shot where we shoot Brian's clothes off, and that worked perfectly and instantly, and it was a very, very exciting moment.
The idea is that we are, you know, really trying to match the era with some sort of a modern spice to it so that it still has sort of a contemporary relevance to it. But at the end of the day, you know, what we really want to do is we want to have a fun video that captures the character, charisma, and personality of our artist, Laura Bell Bundy. And so that's kind of where we're at right now. I'm going to go check on some things, and I will talk to you guys in a bit.
In the second setup of the video, which is inside the saloon, which is when my cowboy walks in and I see him and he sees me and we go, I basically start telling him that I saw him cheating on me. So we're at that part, and we've done a couple of the wide shots, and we've done a close up, and now we're moving on to the bar. So basically that's where we are.
Choreographer for Laura Bell's first music video. Honestly, this is one of the best videos I've worked on. Everything's been so smooth and run so efficiently. Laura Bell's been killing it all day long. The dancers were on point. I love the set, the look of the whole video. It's been incredible.
Yeah. All right, move upstairs.
Hey, Trevor moves to the bedroom upstairs where it's not on this floor.
So we just finished our last scene where the two go out of the window in the second story. It was a little bit scary because right before our very last moment of the last take, all the lights died for 10 minutes. We found a way to get them back up. The last take was a success. We're done. We had to go home. Yeah, I tell you what, Laura Bell Bundy, it's a name you will not be able to forget. I'm telling you, this is the next star right here. It's going to be huge. Giddy on up, giddy on out. That's what I'm going to do. See ya.
Tell you, I guess you could say that I was blind. I was blinded by my love. I did everything for you, but now push has come to shove. So let's call a spade a spade. Was it worth the price you paid? Now I am done, I'm a lucky one, and you can sleep in the bed you've made.